We just called it sheep ass screams.
I'm not afraid to.